This is just line and a fishing hook. Can I catch a fish on this? For this challenge, I drove all the way from Chicago to Orlando. As soon as I got there, I saw this lizard and I tried to catch him, but he was too fast. When I got to the first pond, I seen the sign that said,
"Big fish live here."
I tied my line on the hook and threw on a piece of bread. I threw it down there and almost instantly I hooked up.
Oh! I don't know what kind of fish this is, guys, but we just caught it on the piece of bread.
I then threw on a glizzy for bait, and it was instantly gobbled up. But as I was reeling it in, this happened.
Oh, I caught a little one.
Sir, you can't be fishing on the bridge.
What?
You can't be fishing on the bridge, sir.
Oh, I'm not fishing, I'm catching.
I don't know what this fish is called, guys, but let me know in the comments. Fishing with a line and hook was successful. What else should I fish with?